Grabe yung final performance talagang na mas kinilabutan ako kasi they sang a song that I wrote. I'm very proud sa kanilang dalawa. It is their time. It is both their time talaga. Pero obviously, ang nag-shine talaga si Rex. And he owned it. He owned that song. And it is his time. So, all our support, let's give it to him. And let's also support the other Clashers who have given everything for this contest. Thank you for supporting the Clash.
Para sa akin, hindi kami nagkamali na sila yung dalawa na napili namin na final two. At saka yung performance nila na kinanta yung song na kinompose ni Cristiano Bautista, eh talaga namang pareho silang magaling. As in, pareho nilang binigyan ng justice. Pero, syempre, mamimili kami ng isa na talaga kailangan maging winner. And yung napili naman namin, of course, si Rex, is because, kumbaga yung overall na naging performance niya all throughout the competition, hanggang sa huli niyang kinanta yung song na Oras Ko To. So, parehong magaling, but then again, para sa aming lahat, nangibabaw pa rin si Rex.
Ay, nako, sobrang galing nung ating mga final two, si Arabel, talagang lahat binigay niya talaga. Ito namang si Rex, napaka-magical ng performance. Masayang-masaya ako dahil ang gagaling talaga nilang dalawa. Sobrang galing. Sila ang dapat nararapat talaga sa The Clash Final.